12th board exams are cancelled. I am not the one who is breaking the news to you. You already heard this news at least a million times since last week. All the news channels are only playing this particular news and it is getting in your head and you might be getting demotivated or super happy or super distracted by this. Right? But after watching this video, I assure you that this news is going to bring positivity in your head if you follow a 3-step simple methodology that I'm going to give you in this particular video. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel and watch for the future content. Now, the exams are cancelled. With this cancellation, a lot of people are disappointed, a lot of people are super happy, right? Who are disappointed? Disappointed are the ones who have worked really hard, who wanted to get good marks, but now they won't be able to do that. Or probably at this stage, currently they are not, they won't be able to do that, right? Those people will be disappointed. Second type of people will be disappointed. There are few people, kuch students hai, jinhone din aur raat ko ek karke parchiyan banayi. अब वो पर्चियां कैसे यूज होंगी, कहां पे यूज करेंगे वो पर्चियां, बिग कंसर्न, राइट? दोस पीपल आर डिसअपॉइंटेड. थर्ड टाइप ऑफ पीपल, राइट? पेरेंट्स हु वांटेड टू रब द गुड ग्रेड्स ऑफ देयर चिल्ड्रन इन द फेसेस ऑफ अदर्स, जिनके बच्चों ने इतने अच्छे मार्क्स नहीं लेकर आए, वो लोग डिसअपॉइंटेड होंगे, राइट? खुश कौन होंगे? बहुत सारे लोग खुश होंगे. आई मीन द एवरेज स्टूडेंट्स और द बिलो एवरेज स्टूडेंट्स, जिन्होंने पर्चियां बनाने तक की मेहनत नहीं कर ली, वो लोग बहुत खुश होंगे, नाच रहे होंगे इस न्यूज के बाद. एक हफ्ता हो गया इतना नाचे होंगे, कम से कम 5-6 किलो तो वेट कम हो ही गया होगा, राइट? सो यू नो, आई नो पीपल आर, देयर आर मिक्स्ड रिएक्शंस टू दिस न्यूज. पीपल आर हैप्पी, पीपल आर डिसअपॉइंटेड, बट वी हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट वी मेक द बेस्ट यूज ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर डिसीजन. वी मेक द बेस्ट यूज ऑफ द टाइम दैट हैज बीन मेड अवेलेबल टू अस by this decision. How do we do that? Okay, I will give you a 3-step technique. Okay, it is a very simple thing, it's not a heavy content, it's a very simple technique, 3 tips that I will provide you. If you follow that, trust me, you will make the better use of your available time that you have right now. Okay, the first one, you need to keep your morale high, right? Now I know that people who have worked hard, they must be disappointed because they'll be, you know, thinking that their effort must go in vain and they may not be rewarded with the effort that they have put in. You know, what's next for them, right? Let me answer that for you, okay? And I'll give you a very simple example. You know, who will succeed in their life? Okay, you know the answer to that, everybody knows. People who perform consistently well at every interval of their life. Okay. Now, do you think that if one exam is cancelled, right, and you did not get the opportunity to beat others, is that the full stop of everything? It's not even a comma, right? It's a small space bar, which you have to ignore, right? Your career will keep going as it is. It's an added, it's an extra opportunity which has been provided to you to upskill yourself, right? To prove your worth in other areas or in other spheres except that mark sheet, right? So whatever you have gained in this year, this is not going to be wasted. Whatever you have gained, whatever you have learned, it's all here. And what matters for you to succeed in life is what is here, not what is there in a paper or what's written on your grades. That's not going to matter, right? So whatever you have learned, it's going to be in your head, it's going to be in your knowledge, which you will use in future, right? So don't get disappointed. Do not lower your morale down, because that will actually impact your future performance, okay? And people who have made a lot of chips, जिन्होंने बहुत सारी पर्चियां बनाई है, कोई बात नहीं, अगले साल काम आएगी, किसी को दे देना, उसके काम आएगा, okay? Now the second technique, okay, which is collaboration. By collaboration, I mean creating a small group of like-minded people. Like-minded people, इसका ये मतलब नहीं है कि आप 7-8 लफंटर लोग इकट्ठे होके एक ग्रुप बना दो और भफड़ मचाओ, right? Let me translate. बहुत ज्यादा शुद्ध हिंदी होगा. यू शुड, ऑल द नॉटी वंस शुड नॉट बी इन वन ग्रुप एंड क्रिएट वोल्केनोस, ओके? अदरवाइज इट विल बी अ प्रॉब्लम फॉर योर पेरेंट्स, क्योंकि सब घर पे रह के ही आप ये लोग सब करो. सो व्हाट आई मीन बाय कोलैबोरेशन इज दैट यू शुड क्रिएट अ स्मॉल ग्रुप ऑफ 5 टू 6 पीपल, लाइक माइंडेड पीपल, एंड यू शुड इंटरैक्ट ऑफलाइन एंड ऑनलाइन. By offline, I mean that you should talk about, you should discuss about the things which are other than your, you know, course and curriculum and the studies, right? You should also talk about the interests. You should also talk about the fun things that you are doing. Or you can also talk about your future plan, like which colleges do you think will be best for you? Which work stream do you think it's going to be best for you? So by talking to like-minded people, similar age group, and you know people who share the same motive, you will get some good ideas on how to proceed. Okay, now this collaboration is quite important. I'll tell you why. Because we are working, we are studying in our rooms, we are studying at our home, we're not getting chance to interact with our fellow classmates, and you know we lose on a lot of things when we do not interact on a regular basis. Because outside work, we also, outside your studies, we also need to make sure that we discuss about a lot of things with our friends. We interact in casual and fun conversations, right? So that's why I'm, you know, suggesting you to create a small group wherein you, you know, get together on a Zoom or a group WhatsApp video call, and you discuss a lot of things. Basad machani hai, machad machana, jo marzi karo. Right, but if you are, you know, talking for 30 minutes, even if you talk about good or creative stuff for 5-10 minutes for a day, that will do the job for you. Baki ke time jo marzi karo, anshand goshand jo machana machao. Okay, now the last tip, which is relaxing and having fun. See guys, at this stage, having fun is equally important than your studies. I know a lot of people might disagree with that, but you need to make sure that you relax your mind and you involve in fun activities as well, right? Because that will help you to, you know, keep that creative person alive in your head, right? So parents also need to make sure that they take care of this thing, because now your children, they're not stepping out of their house, right? Everything that they have to get in their head, it's only from that home environment, right? So we need to make sure that we, you know, create a balance between the studies as well as the playtime or the joyful time which our children can have. And I know that people who are, you know, in 11th or 12th standard, they may not be the type of people who will want to go in the park and, you know, just ride onto the swings, right? But there are a lot of things that you can still do at your home. You know, you can play video games, a lot of video games which can actually help, you know, building the creative side of you. I'm not talking about the game like Bombills, which involves, you know, chopping every head that comes on your way. I'm talking about some creative games like Minecraft and some other games which can actually, you know, help you refresh your mood and also, you know, build your creativity, right? So just make sure that you create a balance between your study life and the fun life, because now you are not going out, you're not interacting with your friends, right? And there are very less opportunities for you to refreshen up, right? And refreshing your mind is equally important. So make sure you make the best use of it. You do a light exercise, you do meditation, you know, if you have a small garden in your home, then you make sure that, you know, you just visit that place and play with your cousins or play with your siblings, right? So, but all I'm saying that you need to create a balance between your study as well as your fun life, right? So make sure that you do that. So guys, these were the three tips which I could think that can help you to create some positivity in this time where a lot of things you might think they are negative in terms of your studies, but they are not. They are the opportunities for you to upskill yourself, to make the best use of it, and you know, get onto the right path of your career, right? Things will turn out positive very soon, trust me on that. There will be different ways, there will be some smart ways which the government or the institution will come up to grade you for this particular session. So do not worry about that. Things will turn out well for you. Okay. Having said that, we come to the end of the video. Thanks for sticking around till the end. Like the video, subscribe to the channel if you want to follow similar content in future.